And so, you know, I think a lot of focus is on sort of the anti-encryption nature of Earnit. But really for us, we look at it as just an attack on free expression, an attack on the privacies that we have in our lives, in every facet of our life, offline and online.